must have the courage to hope. You must have the courage to imagine a better and brighter day. And so today, when you walk through the doors behind me, you are going to join a community that goes back to the founding fathers of this nation. And I hope and pray that you do so with great boldness.